we're about to go and do a lamb check. We've had a couple of lambs born and a few other ewes that look quite fat, and their udders are starting to fill up. So we're thinking that we're going to get some more lambs. So it's going to check to make sure none are born, and if they are born, we'll take them down to the pens and pen them up for a week. There's no babies up here. There might not be any babies at all, but we're missing a couple of sheep, so they might be further down the property. So we'll go have a wander and look for them.
No, because you need to save some for me.
Pecking my hands is not on my list.
Here you go, Jaja.
I got so nervous just then.
Eight. Yeah,
but so they know you've got one.
Two, eight.
Okay. You can just beat it to my hand. As long as I don't look, I think I'll be good.
I know that I can put my hand.
No.
That's alright, I can get you more. Come down to the island on one of our dams, and we're just exploring through it. It's pretty thickly wooded, and there's a bridge that comes onto the island, but it's covered in blackberries, so we need to clear it. But we just trekked through. There was a little bit of a dry section on one of the creeks, and we were able to trek through. So now we're just walking around and having a look at our own personal island. Careful. Did you see a fish, Israel? Did you see a fish?
We can't ain't going through here.
This is gigantic prickle bush.
What he's doing is
ow! There are ow, blackberries everywhere.
Ow! It's prickle bush central.
Yep.
Ow.
Israel thinks he might be able to catch a fish with his net.
It's not here.
Nothing? Go deeper, Israel. No, no more, you two. Ow. Do you want to tell us why we moved from the island?
Because okay, that place had over 10 prickle bushes and the youngest had over one. And had to break down.
You having fun?
Having fun. I'm trying it.
Oh, Fred. Fred.
Charlie.